I'd never go and sit in a library and flick through books or magazines. It's just more about a feeling that something's right to investigate. I always see it more as an evolving idea. You know, everything's like a work in progress. I always think of what I do as, I guess, like modern armour, a beauty that's built on strength. It's amazing to be able to work and try and empower women, kind of make women look beautiful and powerful.